sunset high and I'm by your side. Blood rush and I hate to go. My hands to the phones. No stop. How's everyone doing? This is going to be a one Bible verse reading series from Kings 2, the Lord's Judgment on Ahaziah, verse number 18. As for all the other events of Ahaziah's reign and what he did, are they not written in the book of the annals of the kings of Israel?